execute a couple of people. And cops don't even get called on you. You can just keep on electrocuting them. I mean, it took me a little bit to catch up, but I had to go back to the ammo store and get me some more grenade stuff. It's easy to make money off this. How much money you have?
Eight.
Ow, why you look shoot me like that? Guy shot me, so I shot him back. He died. I died too. Yeah, but you gotta be careful though. If you aim it close to you, you die. So I did, and I electrocuted myself, and I died. Well, he shot me. What else am I supposed to do? Not kill him? Well, he shot me. I didn't deserve it. He deserved it. I thought it was a grenade launcher. I mean, it's an okay weapon. I mean, the cops don't get called on you, but still. Well, you know, I didn't have to buy any ammo. Wow.
Oh, fuck.
Okay. Wait. Wait, hold on, I need my grenade launcher. Hold on, I gotta go back. Switch my weapon. You going to bed? Just play around with it. Test it out. I'm gonna watch me some YouTube later. Not right now. I'm having fun with my gun. My new gun. For a little bit. Yeah. It electrocutes people. There we go. Now I have my favorite weapon equipped on. I am too.
911, what's your emergency? We have your location. Police are on the way.
Six. Neville punked. Beep.
I'm in trouble
here. Opening fire. Beep, 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 beep.
Suspect is in sight. We're back up ground units.
Ow. Sean? Sean? Reload. I can just kill myself and it comes back. Sweet!
That's not
stop!
Okay.
Stop your car! You are on the west!
That's a bad idea.
Please remain calm.
He may have switched cars.
Copy that. A patrol car is en route to the suspect. Previously identified target near your location. Over.